Good night, moon. Good night, room. Good night, cow jumping over the moon and two kittens playing with mittens. I don't know. Maybe some of you remember this book growing up, but really what they were trying to get at as they're saying goodnight to everything was the fact that the moon changes in very predictable patterns. I think that was lost on many young people who watched or listened to this book. So the point being is the moon phases that we now know what to call some of these things, hopefully, right, are something that we see are both predictable and as a repeatable pattern. And because of that repeatable pattern, we can predict maybe what's coming next. Now, again, hopefully we recognize some of these based on our last video, but the goal of this sheet was to help you like fill in maybe what the other moon phases are going to be. So let's see if we can kind of do that and fill in the other moon phases as we go. Now again, the starting point and ending point of the lunar cycle is this guy right here, right? This is our new moon, right? We know that. You can write that in if you want. There's our new moon. And then look at this. We're seeing light from the right. I'll get my cursor out of the way. Light from the right. That's a little crescent, a sliver, and it's new. It's light from the right, so it's waxing it because it's growing, right? So maybe this is our waxing crescent. And as the days go by, I'm gonna draw these in. You don't have to, but students seem to find it helpful. So if you're struggling, maybe you wanna do this. The light from the right is gonna become a little greater and greater. So there's some light from the right. Here's some more light from the right. Every time we look up, well, on a different day, you're gonna see a little more light from the right because it's waxing, it's growing. Oh, that fits our pattern. A little more. Great, these are all what I would say are waxing crescents until you get to where it's half and half. And the right side is lit up. Now, I would be tempted to call this like a waxing half moon, but no such thing exists. Remember, the halfway point is actually the full moon, which is down here. So you're not the very beginning, but you're not quite to halftime. Oh, this is the first quarter, right? That's the first quarter. Now after this, here it was slightly less than halfway lit up. Here it's halfway lit up, right? So here it's gonna be a little more than halfway lit up maybe, right? That makes sense. And so this also would be more than half lit up, right? And let's see, almost full, right? Like, we call almost full a gibbous, and it's coming from the right, which means it's waxing. So yeah, this is gonna be our waxing gibbous, another waxing gibbous, and this is really close to being full, because the light keeps growing from the right, and there's our full moon. And look, we're gonna have a couple full moons, it looks like, in a row, right? So I'm gonna label this our full moon. And just as you could say, well, this is also a waxing crescent, and that's also a waxing crescent, all the way up to the first quarter, then you could say this is a waxing gibbous. So sometimes you'll see the same moon classified, even though it's slightly different. These are all what I would say are waxing gibbous until you hit the full moon. Now, once you hit the full moon, what happens? Oh, we got light from the right already to get to the full moon. So now we start getting a little shadow from the right. Oh man, oh no, means we're fading. What's that word for fading again? Oh, waning. Yeah, it's waning and it's almost full. This is my waning gibbous. That's also a waning gibbous, right? So we keep filling these in to represent our waning gibbous. It's almost full. Oh, I'm making that shadow go the wrong way. No, we're doing good. Right? It looks like that, right? And this will continue to kind of be like this. Not quite half yet, though. Right? That shadow keeps growing from the right, right? Until you hit maybe somewhere in here, which is gonna be our, let's call this our third quarter moon. It's half and half, but now the shadow's on the right because it's getting darker and darker. So there's our third quarter moon. And now the shadow starts getting bigger, right? More than half is shadow now. And that keeps happening. The shadow keeps growing, giving us just a little sliver of light left. Oh, that sliver is called a crescent. And again, this is fading, which is waning. So this is my waning crescent. These are all waning crescents. That's a waning crescent until you get to this guy, and then finally this guy. Now, what do you think comes here? Well, the same thing we started with here, the new moon. This means we went all the way through. This is going to be our new moon. So hopefully you see that it went through the entire cycle. So we went new moon, waxing crescent, and those are all waxing crescents. So you get halfway, there's your first quarter. Now the light from the right grows. These are all what I call waxing gibbous until you get to a full. Then you start getting your waning gibbous until you get to your third quarter. Then you start getting your waning crescent until you come all the way back to the new moon. So what will come after the new moon? What would go down here? Well, the same thing that we saw here, the same pattern would repeat. We'd start with a, right? Our waxing crescent, light from the right, and that would over time would grow a little bit, and you'd repeat the pattern all over again, just like you did up above, right? And you repeat and you repeat. How often does this happen? About once every month. Like, actually, that's where it comes from. I guess it's not a joke. Once a month. Other words, what a month is one lunar cycle. Now, it's not perfect. You can see it's off by a day or two. It always is. But that's what a month is. That's what makes a month, is it's one complete lunar cycle. This happens 12 times a year. 12 times a year, you see it go from new moon to a full moon, back to a new moon. That's one moon or one month. All right? So hopefully this helps you a little bit. I'm gonna go ahead and fill in what some of these other ones are to help you. So we've got new moon, waxing crescent. These are all waxing crescent. I have that on there. I didn't fill in my waxing gibbous. All of these are waxing gibbous until you get to the full moon. Then you get your waning gibbous. All of these are waning gibbouses up till you get to the third quarter moon, which is gonna make all these waning crescents until you get back to the new moon. I hope this is helpful. If you're struggling, of course, always come see me. Have a great day.